Brainiac's armor made him impervious to harm. From the outside, at least. He'll survive this minor brain surgery. He just won't be able to control his skull ship anymore. Crisis averted, I can get back to searching for my missing mentor, Professor Ray Palmer. Last year, Palmer dove headfirst into the microverse, a subatomic dimension he himself discovered. In case he got lost, he left behind a trail of clues and designated an asthmatic research fellow, yours truly, to follow them. That trail's gone cold, which is why I'm upgrading my biobelt with Brainiac's technology. It's my turn to go subatomic. I'm not the strongest or bravest hero out there, but Professor Palmer, he's an Einstein-level genius. He trusted me with his astonishing legacy. The Atom is not going to let him down.